Social media users couldn't stop praising Fox News reporter Jennifer Griffin after she confirmed the scathing statements made by Trump against American troops published on 1:16 Pacific Standard Time, September 5, 2020. Donald Trump and Jennifer Griffin, Getty Images, Fox News. When The Atlantic magazine published its bombshell story about President Donald Trump referring to U.S. soldiers killed in combat wars as losers and suckers, it did not name the sources from who they received this information. They just simply mentioned that they received the information from senior administration sources. As the story began spreading at an alarming pace, Trump started raging against everybody, his former White House Chief of Staff John Kelly, The Atlantic magazine, and eventually went on to lash out against Fox News reporter Jennifer Griffin too. After The Atlantic broke the news, several media outlets like Fox News and Washington Post confirmed the report, while AP confirmed parts of the report. In a series of tweets, Fox News security correspondent Jennifer Griffin posted tweets confirming the Atlantic report. The security correspondent tweeted, "Two former SR Trump admin officials confirm email protected, reporting that President Trump disparaged veterans and did not want to drive to honor American war dead at Ain-Marne Cemetery outside Paris. If you have a news scoop or an interesting story for us, please reach out at 323-421-7514.